Resize all or part of a table. Select the table to be resized. To resize the table, click and drag its sizing handle. To resize part of a table, position the mouse on the border of the row or column to be resized until a double-headed arrow appears. Click and drag to increase or decrease the size of the row or column. This is the process to resize all or part of a table.